Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you if you have any problem with your phone is so slow, or for example have virus or getting jammed. So you have one option to enable it and get your phone fast soonly. So in this video I am going to show you step by step that how we can enable our phone save mode. So for the first, you want to turn it enabled, so you should click on power off button on the side of your mobile. Once you click on that, you will see that you are power off your mobile like this. So you will click on this power off for almost 4-5 seconds, so it will show you save mode like this. Once your phone short, just click on it. Once you click on it, you will see the another screen. For example, this one, do you want to revert into save mode? This will disable all third-party applications you have installed. They will be restored when you revert again. So you will click on OK. Once you click on that, your mobile will get power off and it will automatically restart. When it gets restart, you will see this option. For example, save mode is on in your mobile. So you will click on it. Once you click on it, just off the save mode, your phone will get fast and all the third parties app will be uninstalled from your phone and your phone will be like a new phone. So this was the information about save mode. You can turn it off and on at any time. You should do it once in a month. So thanks for watching. See you in the next videos. Just stay with me. Bye for now.